Okay, fellas, welcome back. It's Stick Check, and this is our Be a Pro Goalie series. Yes, it is. I just thought you guys might want to see some of the standings here. I am on the Marlies, obviously, so look at this little record here, boys. 19-9, not bad. Tied for first place here with Utica. And Binghamton's right behind us. That's who we play this game, actually. So, I mean, we're doing all right. Our last 10 now, we're 8-2, which is fantastic. Yes, it is, boys. And here's my stats, just a quick... we'll look at the player stats some other time, but let's just look at mine quickly. Here's me. I played 4 games, 3 wins, so I'm 3-1. That save percentage is .875. It's slowly climbing up. 2 goals against, not bad. No shutouts, yep. Anyways, we're getting there. So let's jump into this game. Take on these old Senators. We definitely want to beat these guys. Definitely. Yep, we do. Big win last night for the real Leafs in the NHL there against Detroit. A 3-0 lead after the first. They fought back. And we held on to her though, boys. 3-2 win. Big win. We needed that. I think we're back in the playoff run. In the picture right now anyway, briefly, but it's going to go back and forth. You know what? So tight right now in the NHL. It's wild. I wish they gotta change that. I don't know about you guys, but this whole 3-point game system for a win or a loss or whatever, it's just not making the cut. Like, it's keeping everything too damn close. Like, even the bad teams stay in there, you know? I don't like that. I'd rather they go back to the old way where it was 2 points for a win, 0 for a loss, bud, no matter what. No matter what. That or go with this new 3 points for a win. And a regulation win or whatever. And a point for a or 2 points for an overtime win. Well, you know what I mean, boys. And I guess you get 1 for a loss in overtime. Oh, big save! No, joking. Okay, Reichel sends it back to Campbell. Whoa, what a tip! What a tip! Power play coming up for Toronto, boys. Cook, you can't be doing that shit. Can't be doing that. Alright, let's work it out. Freeze about to take the draw. And he wins it cleanly back to Valiev. Valiev shoots it right into the old tender's glove, and he freezes it up. That's right, we have 10... games, 8-2, boys. 8-2. Another big save. Alright, boys, moving around. Coach wants us to get the first goal, so let's do it. Binghamton's had the last 10 games to be admired. They've been physical, their power play is Ray, just settle down. Oh, shit, that's coming in. Oh, you got it. Never mind, boys. Soshnikov dumps it in, and Dragger gets it. Robinson dumps it down, and Stick Check will grab this behind the net if they let me out. I got it. No, I don't. Hyman skates up. In over the line. Stops. Sends it back to the point. Hyman, call him out a shot. No goal. Missed the net by about 6 miles. Stick Check's going for it. Oh, shit. Come on. Little penalty on old Stick Check there. Wasn't really paying attention to the line. Although, yes, I was, but I thought I was going to get it before, but I guess not. All right. Oh, big save. Thank God he fanned on that one, boys. Reichel skating to the right side over the line. Skating in. He's got a bit of room. Takes it in. Goes behind the net. Oh, he's pinning it in the corner. Somebody get in there. There we go. To Matthews. Matthews back to the point, and Campbell shot, but it's blocked. Lou picks it up now. Oh, he gets it taken away, and takes a penalty on Cook. We got a 5-on-3 coming against us, boys. Not a good start. Alright, boys, big kill. Double minor, shit, 4 minutes. Koska. Oh, big save. Clear it. Attaboy. Koska picks it up, sends it up to Blunden. Blunden goes over the line, sends it across, but Doherty picks it up and dumps it back down. 5-on-3 is over, folks. Now we're just on a 5-on-4. 2 minutes and 48 seconds left in that penalty. Oh, shit. Oh, nice play. Nice play. Kolomatis. Kolomatis with the dump. Excellent. Wickstrand picks up the puck. Sends it up to Veroni. To Aikson. Aikson, I guess we'll call him. Blunden. Oh, big save. Huge save, boys. That was a big one. Oh, nice block. Freeze dumps it down. Look at this penalty kill, boys. Getting her done. Getting her done. Koska picks it up in his own end. Sends it over to Wickstrand. Wickstrand sends it to Aikson. Aikson coming in. Oh, he's got her in the point. Back to the... What a save, boys. Oh, missed the net. Missed the net. Sends it around. That's going to get out. Attaboy. Wickstrand goes back for it. Picks it up. And sends it up to Aikson. Aikson skates over the line. He's still working on it. Grabs it in the corner. Oh, shit. Campbell with the interception. That should be high stick, ref. Where is it? Veroni. Jabroni, Veroni. Coming in. Oh, shit. Cover that post. Cover that post. Attaboy. Louvre picks up the puck. Louvre skating. Skating in. Gets in. Yep. Stops. Turns back. Over to Soshnikov. Soshnikov over to Goche. Freddy the Goat. Sends it back to the point. Big shot, and it's blocked. Can the Tender get her? No. Mikas up to Goche. Goche coming in. He shoots in. A big save. Dezingle. Over to Moss. Back over to Cook. Cook coming in the left side. Oh, shit. Not what we wanted. Not a start we were looking for, boys. I've got caught hugging the post and could not get off it quick enough. And we are down 1-0. Binghamton Senators. Boo! Ryan Dezingle, you little bastard. See, I got hugging the post, which was not a good idea. Not a good idea, boys. The timing was just bad. Still tried. Tried. Could not grab it, though. Could not grab the puck. All right, bounce back, boys. Bounce back. Let's do this. Let's do this. Harper. Harper sends it over to Cook. Cook circles back to Dezingle. Oh, and he gets a piece of it. Thank goodness. He almost lost her, though. Almost got beat. Oh, penalty coming up, so we're going to go to the bench. Skate. No, not quick enough. All right, boys. We got to work this power play for sure. Stick check is ready to bounce back from that goal he gave up. Big shot, big block. He's going to dump her down. Oh, no, he's not. He's passed it over. Dumps it down now. Oh, goes into the corner. Valiev grabs it. Sends it up to Matthews. Matthews over to nobody. Shit. McCormick. Sends it back to Koska, who sends it over to Seeloff. To Koska. Oh, he almost gives it up. It's going to go into Valiev. Kolmatis sends it up to Arcobello. Arcobello skates in, sends it across to Reichel. Shot, no goal. Big save by Dredger. Come on. Nope, not going to get to me. Sends it up to Arcobello to Valiev. Valiev back to Arcobello. Arcobello to Valiev. He shoots in and misses the net by a good mile again. Boys, hit the net. Rupert dumps it in. Stick check's got this one. Oh, sends it to Kolomatis. Kolomatis skates up now. Sends it up to Arcobello, who goes in. Goes in. He's got some room. Shoots it. A big save by Dredger. Dredger's been good so far, boys. Making every save and making them look easy. Muller now. He's going to lose that draw. And Cook's going to take it up to Tuzzolini. I don't even see that name. Yeah, Tuzzolino. Oh, sends her back. Big save. Yep, huge save. Oh, shit. Cliche sends it up to Muller. Muller now. Skating in. Oh, he makes a move, and he's going in. Oh, and he gets to take it away from Tuzzolino. Dezingle. He's the goal scorer. Here he comes down. Over to Cook. Cook. Back to the point. Big save. Does they go? Oh, another huge save, boys. What are you doing? Lou, like, smirting up. Use your head. You play like Jake Gardner. All right, so we're down after one. It is Binghamton 1 and Toronto 0. Game stats. They're outplaying us. Not really, just outshooting us. 9-6. Time on attack. We got that. All right, boys. You're playing all right. We just got to find the goal. We got to find the net. Let's go. Big pressure, boys. Big pressure in this period. Let's go, Matthews. Matthews taking the draw. Matthews kicks it back to Campbell, over to Louvre. Louvre to Matthews. Matthews sends it across. What are you passing it for? Reichel scores! Kirby Reichel. And we have a 1-1 tie. I'm not sure how that worked out because the one guy there on the right side, who was it? Let's see. This dude right there had it. Hyman had a breakaway and he just passed it across. I wasn't sure about it, but it did end up working. It ended up working, boys. And that's a 1-1 tie, boys. Keep it going. Attaboy, Reichel. Matthews with an assist. That's his 30th on the season, boys. Not bad. Seal off over to Koska. Koska to Dzingel. Dzingel gets it in deep. Louvre, are you going to grab her? Yeah, you are. And then you put it on my net. You're so fucking stupid, boys. Koska sends it across. Hold on, Louvre. Oh, big save. Big save, boys. Hyman. Steps over the line. Looking for Matthews, I think. No, he sends it back to the point. Campbell to Matthews! And he misses that. Matthews doesn't miss from there too often, boys, but he did that time. Moss sends it across to Cook now. Here comes Binghamton. Cook. Oh, wow, he just beat me. He just beat me with that nice shot, boys. Son of a bitch! Not very good, boys. I should have had that. I was a little... I think I was playing the short side just a little too much. Matt Cook. Little weasel. Yeah, he just beat me. Good shot. Good shot. I'll give you that. Son of a bitch, though. I would have liked to have that one, boys. Alright, Binghamton wins the draw. Koska sends it over to Akesson. Akesson skates back. Get some time. Here he comes now. Comes down the right side. Gets nudged off the puck, but he still has it. And I'm in trouble. Big save, though. Big save. Recovery. And Fries now brings it out of his end. Fries goes in. Dumps it into the corner. And Sealoff picks it up. Sends it up to Blunden. Blunden coming in now. Up the center. Oh, he loses the puck, but he gets it back. Gets nudged off by Louvre. Louvre gets it out of the end. 13 minutes to go. Akesson now. Coming in. Akesson. Oh, shit. I don't like that post-hug sometimes, boys. It gets me into trouble. Soshnikov. Up the left side. Coming in. Stops. Back to Arcabello, who sends it back to Soshnikov, but gets intercepted. And here comes Clayson. Clayson sends it over to Akesson. Akesson coming in. Stops. Makes the pass. Over to Veroni. Veroni back to that dude. A big save. Is that Storatini? That might have been Storatini. Big save. Cliche. Getting into the corner. Come on. Gets in. Works it in. Works it in. He's in the corner. Oh, he comes out. He comes out. Where's the shot, buddy? Shoot that. Bailey now. Over to Storatini. Storatini. Oh, nice interception. Muller now. Skating out. Sends it to Cliche. Cliche going. Stops. Back to Muller. He shoots and hits the post and out of play. Good try, boys. Good try. Not bad. All right, Matthews. Huge win. Nope. Reichel. Reichel sends it back to Doherty. Back over to Reichel. Back to Kolomatis. To Reichel. He shoots in a tip. Oh, and he almost gets in there between the five hole. Matthews with a great tip, but it was not enough. Top goal scorers. Let's see. Cracknell. Matthews in there tied with... he was tied with Cook, but Cook just went ahead with that goal there in the second goal. Here comes Cook again. Sends it to Moss. Doherty picks it up. Hyman skating in now. He's got a little room. Stops to Matthews, and a big save by Dredger. Dredger is playing quite well, boys. And we got the face-off to the left. Matthews wins it back to Valiev to Mikus. Over to Matthews! Oh, Matthews should not bury that rebound, unfortunately. Cook over to Moss. Big save. I want to clear that. Attaboy. Valiev sends it up to Reichel. Reichel, put the burners on, buddy. Sends it to Matthews. Over to Reichel. And that'll finish that play up. Moss. Moss skates over the line. Moss. Where's the shot? No, he's not shooting yet. Moss. Over to Reichel. Not Reichel. Dzingel, sorry. Dzingel. Sends it across to the point. Oh, big tip. Oh, he almost gets beat, but he missed the net, thank goodness. Klune, one-on-one. What's he going to do? Nothing. Dumps it in. He dumps it in on a one-on-one. Where's the play? Come on, Klune. Get creative. Rupert. Here comes Rupert now. Oh, he gets nudged off the puck. Great defensive play by Mikus. Or Mikus, I don't know. Klune. Come on, Klune. Klune goes into the corner. Still has it. Still has it. Look at this guy fighting the corner. Klune picks it up anyway. Shoots and big tip, but another big save by Dredger. Robinson. Is he going to have time for a shot? No. All right, boys. After two, it is Binghamton 2 and Toronto with 1. All right, boys. They're going to have to come out heavy with a third period here. Got to come from behind win, boys. Do you think we can do it? Do you guys think we can do it? I'm not so sure, but we will see. Let's see what the old statistics say. 16 shots to our 13. We got the time on attack. We just got to bury it, boys. We got to bury something here. Big period. Come on now. Come on now, boys. Come out strong, Matthews. They get the draw. Yes, they do. Reichel. To Matthews. Howied it, but did not get to the net. And here comes Matt Cook again. Over to Moss. Moss. Oh, shit. Just about scored, but it missed the net. Stick check is ready, I think. Matthews sends it up to Hyman. Hyman back to Matthews. Matthews skating in. He shoots and a big save. And did he get a piece of that, folks? I don't think so, but you never know. Reichel misses the net. That was close. Moss coming down. Campbell steals it. Oh, shit. Stick check tries to cover it, but he ends up poking it out. Louvre to Matthews. And Koska takes it away from him. Seal off now, grabs it, sends it to Cook. Matt Cook skating up the right, sends it over to Dzingel. Dzingel now coming in. Dzingel back to the point. Oh, big tip. I'm not sure if I got a piece of that. Have to see the replay on that if we're going to see if I got a piece. I'm not sure. Nonetheless, Toronto brings it out. Sends it up to Erica Bello. Here comes Soshnikov. Big shot, big save. All right, boys. We got to get a goal here early. It would be nice. Blunden. Oh, almost snuck her in. Oh, boys. Boys, settle it. Oh, big save. This is not good. Hold on to it. Jeez, boys. Doherty over to Louvre. Louvre up to Freese. Freese now. He's taking it in. Turns. Sends it back to Arcabello. Arcabello's got some space. Can he score? Where's the shot? Sends it back to the point. Shot. Big save. By Dredger again. Tyson. Over to Veroni. Veroni sends it far across to Blunden. Blunden. Gets nudged, but he still has the puck. Blunden. Oh, shit. That could have been ugly. Kolomatos might have saved the goal. And he dumps it in. Get in there, boys. Get in there. Hit him. Crush him. Big hit. Muller. It is scores. Cliche with a great play by the hit in the corner from Muller. He just rocks him, grabs the puck, sends it over to Cliche, and he buries his ninth in the season to tie it up at two, folks. Big hit. Look at this. Big hit. Beautiful play, guys. Beautiful. 8 minutes to go now, boys. Muller taking the draw, kicks it back to Doherty. Doherty up to Muller. Muller looking for another one. He's in. Big save. Another big save. Dredger is playing well in there, folks. Bailey now. Here comes Bailey. Bailey. What's he going to do? He's going to send it out front, and Cole Mattis almost puts it in his own net, but he ends up getting it out. Cole Mattis finds some space, and he just gives it right to Stortini, and now Stortini coming in. Well, great play by Horton. It's the first time I've seen him so far this game, and he makes a great defensive effort. Muller now sends it up to Horton. Horton going in. Sends it back to Muller. Muller, maybe take that shot, bud. Yeah, just go ahead and shoot that once in a while. All right. Horton steals it. Goes in. He's got some space, and he still cannot bury one. Nathan Horton is struggling, folks. And here comes the Sens. Senators. The guy in the corner, Dzingel, gets rocked, but he still ends up with the puck, and that just about goes in. Holy shit, boys. Moss. Back to the point. I can't see. There's too much traffic. Well, who's got it? Matthews. Sends it up to Hyman. Perfect. Hyman. Hyman sends it back to Matthews. Matthews skates around. Back to Hyman. Reichel. Big save by Dredger again. 2-2 faceoffs, 9-8 for Binghamton. It's been close. Let's say 10-8 now. Harper has it. Senators come out of their end. Into the offensive zone. Mikas loses it to Atkinson. Come on, boys. This is not pretty. Big save. No, he missed the net. I thought I made the save. Oh. Come on. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hyman. Skate it hard, bud. Skate it. Let's see a move. There it is. Little jag to the right. Turns back to Mikas. Mikas. Mikas! Big save, Dredger. Good little game here, boys. Great game. Freese. Off the draw. Ties him up. And the Senators end up getting it. And Cook comes down. Over the line for Cook. Cook spins around. Sends it back to Dzingel. But big save by Stickcheck. Yep. Send her up. Here we go. Soshnikov. Come on. Break it to the net. Big shot. Big save. Seal off. Over to Cook. And that'll do it, boys. We're going to overtime. These rivals are heading to OT, boys. Both tenders have been pretty good. I got 75% for saves. That's not bad. 20 shots. Oh, shit. It's a tight game. Pretty even game here. 24 to 20 are the shots. 2-2. Let's see what overtime has to bring, boys. Let's just see. We got 3-on-3 here. This should be exciting. Matthews is up there for Toronto. Sends it back to Campbell. Matthews. Oh, makes a move. Sends it over to Louvre. Louvre back to Matthews. Shoot that puck, Matthews. No, too much. Just too much passing, boys. There it is. He scores! And that is the game, boys. Big win. Huge win. Stick check. Gets the victory. That was all Austin Matthews, I think. Let's see the replay here. Campbell goes in. Matthews clogs it up. Matthews touches it, and then Campbell picks up the loose puck there and just fires it in the net. Yep. Beautiful goal. Beautiful win. We will take it. Let's check out some statistics, boys. I printed all the same because I got 20 saves. Or 20 shots, sorry. This is looking good. Looking good. I'll take the 75% B. Yeah, I will. 25 to 20 are the shots. Big win. And the Stars are their guys. And then we got Campbell with that goal in overtime. Gets the third star. Excellent, boys. That'll do it for this episode, boys. Thanks for watching. Hit the like and subscribe buttons if you don't mind, because I can always use the support. And until next time, boys, keep your stick on the ice. All right, boys, hope you enjoyed that episode there. I just got a couple of things to say here for what's going on in the channel here. This might be the last video you see for, you know, the next week, as I'm heading to vacation there, heading down to South Carolina for a week. So don't be alarmed if you don't see any videos for a week. I'll be back, and I'll be pumping them out like no one's business as soon as I get back. So it'll likely be on the Saturday or Sunday of, not this week, obviously, next week. I shall be back, boys. So hang in there. Holtstick Check will be back, boys. Take care until then, and like I always say, keep your stick on the ice.